Hey, hello, I'm there. Been gone for a while, but now Moody playing a game called Regions of Rome. Now, I haven't played this game before, but I've played games like it. I looked into it a little bit. Check barracks, I haven't seen them. But, we're just gonna start. Okay, there's two modes. I think I've played the campaign probably to get the time codes. Yeah, I haven't looked at it that much, so. Just check the barracks. Barbarians. Alright. Thank you. 82. 13 health, 5 damage. 3, 4. We can't hurt him. We look better than the foot. can just throw two light soldiers up there. Okay, so I did watch the ad. It gives you 75 gold, which is okay. Light infantry is better footprint. Costs less, they have more health, do the same amount of damage. They might. We'll be right back. no better than archers, but they have archers, and they've started to get elite soldiers and light infantry. I'm born to get light infantry. I kind of do, so. Damage to each other. So that looks like the big amount of complications. Oh, well, that would be what that's for, I think. Well, that's gonna be it for Legion of Rome. Part 1. We'll do part 2 some other time. Hopefully I actually get around to it, and maybe I'll do. Trying to figure out like when I'm gonna do Modern Age Prison Simulator and World Empire again. I mean, the fun games just, I don't know.